Hello everyone, it's me AbsTechie again, and today I'm going to show you guys the best settings for recording your gameplay with AMD gaming evolved app or raptr. If you don't already know about the raptr app, then you can watch my previous video on the app by clicking on the eye icon. To go to raptr's video settings, click on the settings icon from video capture. Now go to quality. Here you can see three presets, low, medium and high. You can use these three settings or make a custom one according to your hardware or the quality you want. I'll show you the best settings to record your gameplay for your hardware. First, choose the video resolution you want to record the gameplay in. If you have a 1080p monitor and you want high quality video, then use 1080p. If you have a monitor less than 1080p, then use 720p for recording. Now if you have a high-end gaming PC and you are getting around 60fps on average or more, then select 60fps for max frame rate. Recording your gameplay at 60fps will be much smoother compared to recording on 30. But if your games are running at less than 60fps on average, then use 30fps for recording. Because if you get less than 60fps and you are recording at 60, then the extra frames will be a waste or the video might have stutters. Now before choosing the max bitrate, there are a few things you should know. Higher bitrate means more quality, but it has a limit for recording gameplays. Usually if you are playing your games at maxed out settings and at 1080p, then the best quality you can get is by recording at 20 to 30 MB per second. Anything higher will be a waste and it would require larger space. But if you are not playing maxed out or the best graphical games, then you should use somewhere between 10 to 20 MB per second. To save your gameplay, go to folders and select the folder you want to save your gameplay recordings in, and you are done. After changing all the settings according to your needs, click on OK and your video capture should be ready to record at the settings you want. To record your gameplay, just turn a game on and use the hotkey to start capturing the gaming moments. Still, if you have any questions, leave a comment below and drop a like if you find the video useful. Also, if it's your first time to the channel, then I would like you to subscribe for more tutorial videos like this, and hopefully I'll catch you in my next one.